7 days. His wife came, told him where he was. I said, I'm going to the drug house. I'm going to the drug house. Radical. God, I pray. She was scared. All scared folks need to stay in the car. So you stay in the car. I'm going in. They saw me looking out the window. They saw me. And praise God, here come my brother out of the house. I said, Lord, I thank you. I thank you. See, you don't have to go on the devil in this territory. We always wait for the devil to come in, snatch out everything. Then we do that 1-800, wham, wham, Jesus, they came and took everything. Yeah, we do. We dial that number the same style as one anybody. 1-800, wham, wham. But we have the word. We have prayer. Offer you worship and praise. Bishop, First Lady talks about it all the time, the word. Standing on the word. God is not looking for saints with pacifiers and beakers. Spiritual lap clubs. He ain't looking for that. He's looking for radical warriors. But too many is in my aim. Let me get the mission in action now. But God is good. We're standing. All over the building. And if she would, that's First Lady, if she would do the altar call today, if you don't mind.
Amen. We pray that something today has been said that has spoken to you. I don't know about you, but this day my life has been changed forever. When we were in worship, God said, these light afflictions are but for a moment. The Hebrew boys knew that this light affliction was just for a moment. If that's you today, you said to yourself, I'm going through an affliction of its own kind. Today we just want you to come and we're going to pray that the Lord will show up. That God himself will make an appearance on your behalf. The Bible said they were still in their coats. They still have on their hats. But when God brought them out, they didn't smell like smoke. Y'all not hearing me. You may be in a space right now and you said, God, I'm going through this furnace of affliction. If that's you, we just want you to come and we're going to pray. So that lady right there in that white sweater, can you come? I don't usually. Yes, you right there. Yes, ma'am. Hallelujah. God's going to deliver. Is there anybody that still believes? I say, is there anybody that still believes? Can you just give us about 5 minutes? Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. It's my time. In the name of Jesus. We thank you for a full recovery. God said within 72 hours. He said, I'm making an appearance in the night. In the name of Jesus, to God be the glory.
Jesus, to loose
you. Can you come? Can I pray for you? Yes, ma'am. Can I pray for you? You've been saying I've been trying to break out of some stuff. I heard the Holy Ghost say there's somebody else on that road. Lift your hands up. Lift your hands up. He said, God, I surrender. I'm not going to hold on to this woman. In the name of Jesus.
Finish the work, God. Give a shout out of you.
catch your breath.
Thank you for it, God. In Jesus' name, you're dismissed in His presence.